upgraded look. What you just saw was the official new S&P 4 intro. Pretty cool, huh? And in case you missed it, the S&P 4 logo has evolved and taken on a new form. I just feel like this new logo represents me and this channel's goals so much better. And now, I've kept you waiting long enough. Let's reveal the castle!
Oh, it's been rebuilt. Hey, watch out, get so low. Is that my dad in here? Your dad's still alive. But your dad's been doing...
Time to make a room full of blackjack and hookers.
Do your chores. You need to blow out the fire.
Thank you.
hate clowns!
How?
I hate clowns.
It's a work in progress.
Alright.
I'll follow up. I'm gonna put a fire up.
Do you like it?
Oh, I guess it has a little something for everyone. Amazing, isn't it? Jump Jump designed this one.
What was the shower?
Here's the storage room.
Shut the door.
Next room. Oh yeah, SDP pimped this office out for me.
Don't put my name on this. I had a ton of beautiful, tasteful styles before this cold, boring office core bullshit. If it were up to me, I would have gotten some Venetian curtains, draped them across some handmade windows, and then put up a few shelves with my books on them, and some Minecraft figurines, and my Fortnite Robux, and stuff.
All right, guys, there's one more room to show you. One room that's already been decorated. You all ready? We don't talk about that room. All right, check this out. Record or when you react to memes or play games, it'll be in here.
Hey, SMG4, what's that you're holding?
Oh, this? This is my little pet, big SMG4. He lives here now, and we'll be looking after the room.
Wanna play? Oh, me!
Yay!
I'm gonna whoop all your asses! Oh, yeah!
Yep, I guess that's the last surprise for you guys. The Mario Does Things series officially has its own brand now. Introducing the SMG Fork Crew.
They forgot to invite me again.
So why should we have
this confession? Oh, since my house is back, we got rid of the clown. What clown? The clown from the room.